hurt if I want it.
It's normal. In all the teams, many changes with the new rules. Come new players. For me, it's good for the league, for the competition. I think the normal come the new players, foreigner players, sure improve the competition. Madura always is one team. Very, very, very dangerous. Always your starts in the leagues is very strong. But we have respect about Madura. Have one very good idea, have a very good players. But only thing in win the match, we have the possibility for playing our home. This is important. We want the help of the Bogotá. Only demanding for the Bogotá support in 90 minutes. Support in 90 minutes after with the result, it's possible to be happy, to be sad for the result, but the more important is the union between the players, the team, with the persons in the stadium. This is the more important.
Okay, tentu dua momentum akan bermain ya di laga melawan Madura United, tapi tidak tahu sampai sekarang kira-kira siapa yang akan main di awal atau mungkin ada yang main di babak kedua karena melihat kondisi.
Kalau dari Teja sendiri, cedera kemarin sih itu hal biasa untuk seorang penjaga gawang karena kita hampir setiap hari latihan dengan tangan, jadi itu tidak jadi masalah. Dan Teja cuma libur 3 hari kayaknya, dia cuma recovery 3 hari di Jogja, di training camp Teja udah kembali latihan normal, jadi itu kayaknya tidak terlalu berpengaruh untuk penampilan.
Yeah.